Okay.
Is it on one or is it on zero?
Okay.
It's good now. It's good now.
Ah, yeah, dude, we're just gonna freaking gangbang Zerk.
Okay. Zerk.
That's, sounds like a good strat there, mate.
Yeah, dude. Real good strat.
Oh, it's a real good strat? Blitzkrieg. Works every time, 80% of the time.
Of course.
Yeah, you gotta be on copious amounts of methamphetamine.
I always am.
Dude, for real.
What? No, I'm not joking.
I mean, I wasn't either.
I wasn't joking either. I'm on a freaking crap load of meth right now.
Fighting 3 days at a time. You don't think those guys are on meth?
I mean, welcome to Dragon Ball Z, right?
No, Dragon Ball Z Kingo Burn.
That was like 100% like PCP they're on right now, like just straight up.
What do you think those sensu beans really are? Condensed methamphetamine.
Y'all, dude, I'm freaking gangbanging Zerk. Where he at?
I'm not sure how to respond to that sentence.
So are we freaking? Are we freaking gone?
We're on him.
Stunning him.
That's it. Oops.
This whole double healer thing really gets annoying, though.
Yep. This is gonna. Why do I feel like this is going to acid, dude?
Yeah, it's going to acid. Here, you know what? You get on one healer and I'll get on the other. How about that? Let's see how that works.
I mean, that one's got a guard, so.
I mean, does it look like I care? Or.
Yeah?
Nope, not at all, actually. I'll have you know. I feel like that's one thing that's going to be in every single video is me just going.
It's going to be it. Once you really take off, when your t-shirts, like buy my t-shirts, it's going to be a t-shirt with the catchphrase. Yeah. It's just going to be a picture of one of the priests from Age of Empires, but it's got your face on it.
Hashtag predicted, mate.
Hashtag.
Dooley, if we had...
Hashtag.
If we had your Sentinel in here, we would definitely have enough damage.
Aw, man, but you don't understand.
Aw, dude, smash him!
If my Sentinel's in your video, you might not have your video up for that long.
Nope, it's fine.
Dude, I'm about to freaking pop music right now, I'm freaking going deep.
Dude, Lace is getting low, too.
Dude, Lace is getting smashed!
I'm gonna pop my music into you.
I'm gonna swap back to Zerk. Think we'd have any luck on that PT?
That's what I just switched to.
Aight. Bringing the hammer down! Oh, I'm gonna push him away. No.
Dude, get back on Zork!
Working on it.
I got stooned, mate.
Don't worry, I'm maintaining the damage.
Maintains the damage.
Maintains the damage.
Stunning.
Oh boy.
Oh,
hey, baby.
We have a chance, we have a chance. No,
I don't like
come
to
on.
Hear. Electronic. Supersonic.
Freaking Daft Punk.
No, you wish it was Daft Punk. It's Zlad.
Zlad? What the crap?
Zlad with an exclamation point.
Oh man, that's powerful right there.
You have no idea.
This is getting old. This whole two healers and a tank, like...
What are you talking about?
Dude, smash him! Smash him!
See, that was, like, he got low because of my big hit, though. I hit, like, a 14k right as you bursted, too, so, like, I was out, man. Hold on.
That's what I like to see in PvP chat on the fleet. Kennedy got no-scoped.
Oh! Got no-scoped!
Get wrecked, President. Jesus Christ.
Oh,
thanks,
nice.
Guild.
Stunning. There we go. Oh. Oh, here's the chance! No! It's freaking ridiculous. Oh.
Get him! No!
Yeah! There we go.
Dude, freaking smash the PT.
Yep. No gimmicks. Two trailer park girls go around the outside. Okay, yep, this is... I'm gonna stun the healer. Oh, fuck, they stunned me.
I'm liking how you really did it for him.
Here we go. I'm on him. Oh, it's gonna get messy. Here we go. Bam! What's up, boy?
Blue Torino, dude.
Super splooge. Tank tunnel?
Dude, no, tunnel tank.
Yeah, I just said tank tunnel and you said no.
Oh, I thought you said tunnel healer. Yeah. Like, no, tunnel freaking tank.
I'm not even in the round and I heard that.
I don't want to talk about it, alright? My music's pretty loud.
Yeah?
So you should turn it down then, you trash boat.
Okay. I love when you push someone and it doesn't leap to them. They're like, oh, I'm just gonna go to this other place. It's like,
no, you don't understand. It's okay. Fine. It's good. It's fine.
Okay, I'm gonna keep this healer busy.
I'm gonna keep your healer busy, you know what I'm saying? Kiss, kiss. There you go.
I don't have my push, however. Okay, well, they buried.
They buried real early. Holy crap.
We might still have a chance. Quick.
Burn him!
Yes! 6% left, man.
Yaga!
Oh, yeah.
Wow, nobody did any damage but us two. The power tech did nothing.
Are you serious?
Yeah, he did.
He did 270,000 damage. I did 1,000,000 damage, and freaking Austin did 900,000.
Like, oh, man.
That's what I like.
Jeez,
to
mate.
Boy, I really ought to buy Fortitude from the Cartel Market, guys. That sounds cool. Yeah. Or looks cool, rather.
Okay, so do you think if I were to sit on Lace, you could hit Zerk hard enough, or...?
No, because Lace is guarding, and he wouldn't really have to worry about himself that much.
Yeah, I'm just trying to figure out how, because that was luck, dude.
What does that guy mean, why?
Fucking, I don't know, maybe because they have two healers? Like, I don't know what you're asking right now.
What exactly is the question you're bringing up, sir? Why is it so stupid?
Because I put in chat, I was like, that match, or that round was long, and he was like, why? I'm like,
I'm
gonna look over the data real quick. Yeah, it seems as though you're really just cheesing it out for us. I don't see what you're not getting here, sir.
Let me just check the combat logs real quick.
Sounds like we got a raging homophobe over there.
Oh,
he buried it, though.
Dude, I'm so mad. That was so close. If we would have gotten a little bit more RNG on our side right there.
Jesus.
Oh, man, I'm stuck down here. There we go. Done with that crap. Back on Lace. Or Zerk.
Dude, I'm over here. I'm over here smashing this freaking PT, though.
There we go. I messed the healer.
See, boom. Boom. PT dead.
Boom.
Dude, that healer was coming in for him, too, and I was like, nah, I'm gonna mez him. And so, I'm the reason you got that kill. GG.
I super duper crit him, dude.
Technically, that kill is mine.
By
I'm gonna count it.
Okay, Lace has the guard again. This guy's actually guard swapping now. That's some good work.
No, it's not. He's trash. The tank's garbage.
Good work out of you.
I mean,
these things happen.
Yeah.
Take that back.
Where to go? Ah, dang it. Guard swapped.
Yeah, he's gonna be guard swapping too early, so we can just switch our burst real fast.
Lost this, folks.
There. Here, hit Zerk. Ah, fuck. I just...
Boo-doo-doo. Boom.
I'm gonna put the tank in a hard stun after he falls out of this mez.
Alright.
There we go. Okay, I'm getting on Lace since he's the one without guard. Swap to Zerk. Ah. If we had a little bit more DPS, man.
You know what I gotta say about that?
man. It's on the album, so just the same two songs keep playing.
What?
Never mind. Your crap's way too loud.
Probably.
Oh, we're making progress. Oh man, I keep bumping accident freaking moves that I don't want to hit.
Maybe you should get good kid.
I mean, probably.
That might help, yeah.
You know, among many things that help new players like you when it comes to PvP, I like to bring up number one, most foremost, attempt at getting good as one of your biggest things you can really strive for.
We need to make sure that we're constantly interrupting those freaking innervates, man. That's what's killing us. Oh, good. Run away from the tank. Good, good, good.
Good, my child.
Oh, no.
Yeah, but she doesn't have barrier now.
True. I'm going after that guy down there. Don't even care. He's out of range of everybody else. And he's going to go farther away. Yep, got him. Wait, what? Oh, he phase walked? For real?
No, he's dead.
Is he? Oh, yep, never mind, never mind. I was looking at the wrong side.
I was like, no, he's freaking dead. I don't know what you're talking about. Thank you.
That healer noped out. He was like, nope, not doing that.
Split.
Dead.
Dude, their PT did 31k. Like, what even?
Yeah, I know. I freaking smashed him. Hey, Mini.
Hello.
Hello. Like, I freaking wrecked him like within the first 30 seconds of the match.